England hat on then. Huh? Somebody with an England football hat on.